and it's right at about 12 minutes when Dragon will set.
Just Doug and I who accomplished the launch here. We do have an Apatosaurus aboard. We both have two boys who are super interested in dinosaurs, and we collected up all the dinosaurs between the two houses, and Tremor, the Apatosaurus, got the vote from the boys to make the trip into space today with us.